water clean. They can't breathe. They don't get their education. Where are the human rights? Israel is terrorist. They are occupation. It's not a fight. It's not a conflict. This is a resistance. We resist the occupation. We are not here just to say that. We will free Palestine, inshallah. Inshallah. Takbir! Takbir! Free Palestine!
Shukriya, dhanyabad. Thanks.
Thank you, everyone. Thanks.
Shubhriyo, Bigupto Janata. Aaj ke rei Bigu Poroborti Miss Shomabeshir. মুনাজাতের মাধ্যমে সমাপ্তি ঘোষণা করবেন, মুনাজাত পরিবেশন করবেন গণমানুষের সংগঠন বাংলাদেশ আঞ্জুমানে আহল ইসলাম, তথ্য গবেষণা সম্পাদক বুরাইয়া কামিল মাদ্রাসার ভারপ্রাপ্ত অধ্যক্ষ হযরত মাওলানা সিরাজুল ইসলাম ফারুকি সাহেব,
দেখার সুযোগ সুযোগ করে দিন।
At first, I would like to talk to you. Okay. I would like to know that how do you come select?
We are in Ismaili Medical College. We are medical students. We are from Palestine. I'm from West Bank, and my friends from Gaza. The people from Gaza, they can't even sleep from the bombs and airstrikes of Israel. Children are getting killed every day, 24/7. There are no human rights. They can't even breathe. They can't even drink clean water. They can't get their education, you know. And each day we are screaming for our rights. We are not numbers. We are humans. We have ambitions. We have souls. Don't just take us for numbers. Don't just take us for granted. Israel are terrorists. They are not a country. They are occupation. They occupied us 1948, and we can't breathe since. We can't breathe since 1948. We are in need of human rights. We need to just breathe. We need to get breathe, because this land is ours. This land is just for everybody and Muslims, not just Palestinians. This is why the case and the Palestinian case is not just for the Palestinians. It's for all Muslims. It's a human case. Humanity. If you have just a bit of humanity inside yourself, you should stand with Palestinians. We're not just numbers. We have souls and we have ambitions. We have dreams. We have brains, and we want to get in this life, live our life. We love just to live and to get and do our ambitions. So let we are about 20 person. Yeah, 20 Palestinian. Yeah, we have refugee, Palestinian refugee. My friend in my same batch, he is a Palestinian refugee. So he is a refugee in Lebanon. He was Palestinian. Israeli took his land in 1948, and in Lebanon he doesn't even have a passport. He can't travel. When he came to Bangladesh, the thing to travel is just like an impossible dream for a Palestinian to have, especially if you are from Gaza or a refugee. And people, Palestinians that living in the 1948 occupied lands, they are really, really suffering from the Israeli occupation. They can't have the same live as the Israeli there. I'm Rashid Zaglawan.
I am Muhammad Kalafullah from Gaza.
Ibrahim Abu Zuhri.
I'd like to know that the people of Bangladesh, especially in Sylhet, you know, supporting Palestine,
we
are always.
Yeah.
So what is your feeling see this demonstration?
We appreciate it too much. It means a lot for us. And they occupied our land in 1948. They forced people to leaving the home, and they are now as a refugee in Gaza and West Bank. And no peace without justice, and no justice without returns to our land. We will fight. We will fight until liberation our lands and bring on al-Masjid al-Aqsa, inshallah, one day, inshallah.
What is your reaction after, you know, the celebration going on at Gaza?
Yeah, like, after, like, the Israeli occupation.
In conflict.
Sorry?
After 11 days conflict between Palestine and Israel.
Now it's over, but Israeli occupation did like a lot of massacres there. One of the stories, like, they bombed one house and all the members of the family killed, except only one child who is 1 month only, 1 month of age only. So they did a lot of massacres there in Gaza. And now after we saw this demonstration here in Bangladesh, like, we really appreciate what our Bangladesh brothers did for us.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for your kind presentation. It's a surprise visit.